name is Margot and I'm the head of talent and community at CodeControl.io. We are the Drivery today and we gathered for our first Talent Summit, an event for our freelance community to get together to learn from each other and to get some insight from industry leaders.
Today, meeting the first time in the Drivery, I'm very honored to host that meeting. For me, freelancers are the oil of the innovation engine.
I came here just to meet like-minded people and just to get to know those persons that I've worked with online, in person as well, and just bond.
The event has been great. Everybody was super nice and really seemed very interested in the future of work. I think it's something that is very difficult to make it work really well, and CodeControl having all of these people that work remotely all the time, the idea of how do you make this work well, how do you make people successful in this, I think is super, super important.
The End Conference was fun. I think also for me, just meeting people kind of in the same boat. Some of the questions that I have are also the questions that they have, that's been validating.
No, we are all sitting behind the same screen, seeing the people, knowing the people, but meeting them face to face and getting what was the vision behind it. What makes it tick? I think it's a big differentiator to connect to the community.
I like that CodeControl takes value in their members. I like to think of myself as a valuable member of a team, even though we're all located in different parts of the world.
It's the first time ever that we gather our community since 2015. You sometimes get this feeling that you're by yourself, but it doesn't have to be this way. There are a lot of people who actually live this on a daily basis and who could be your unofficial colleagues.
These kind of events every few months or a year are a must.
I mean, it's a great vibe. I mean, it's a bunch of people who kind of want to break open, you know, what it is to work and are all doing different things and have different perspectives and opinions that they're able to share. So I think it's a cool vibe.